OpenProject 16.2 is here, with a fresh new look and powerful updates to streamline your project management even further. Let's start with the most noticeable change that will greet you on the homepage. We've introduced a new header and sidebar, bringing improved navigation, a cleaner layout, and a more intuitive experience across the board. The sidebar toggle and hamburger icon is now placed inside the sidebar. The default sidebar color and light mode has been lightened for a more modern feel. The search and create buttons have been repositioned in the top bar for easier access. Together, these changes create a cleaner, more focused interface, helping you find what you need faster and aligning with the UI patterns used in OpenDesk. We've also added primer design system elements to the project create and project copy forms, improving visual clarity and accessibility. When creating a project from a template, you can now choose exactly which modules and elements to copy, and which to skip. Next up, PDF work package exports now support non-Latin languages and emojis, so characters from scripts like Chinese, Arabic, or Cyrillic, along with any emojis in your content, will appear correctly in exported PDF files. This ensures that your documents accurately reflect your content, regardless of the language or symbols used. In the Relations tab, the Plus Relation menu now includes a second-level navigation, keeping the interface cleaner and more efficient. When creating a new custom field, you can now select the format earlier in the process, streamlining setup and reducing unnecessary steps. Each field type now opens directly in the appropriate form, a helpful improvement for administrators configuring custom setups. The same applies to project attributes. This streamlines the creation process and avoids unnecessary steps, since each type opens directly in the appropriate form. In My Time Tracking, future days are now automatically collapsed in week and work week views, letting you stay focused on the present. When you set a reminder for a work package, OpenProject now confirms it with an improved success message that includes a clear relative time. This small improvement makes it easier to quickly understand when your reminder will appear and that it is set successfully. We've also made an important accessibility improvement. You can now disable keyboard shortcuts, a small but meaningful enhancement for better comfort and control. Next up, SCIM server functionality is now available via API as an enterprise add-on in the corporate plan, enabling identity providers like KeyCloak to automatically synchronize user data. Admins can easily manage SCIM clients, configure authentication methods, and revoke tokens. As always, OpenProject continues to evolve with every release. Head over to our website to see all the details and let us know what you think.